Colorado. This is the state line. Arizona, welcome to that river. That river divides California and Arizona. We are now in good old Arizona. Yes, we have been to Arizona before.
What's the question?
When we came out of Mexico. We headed to Sholo. I go there now.
Thank you to everyone getting in touch. All our
request
late as well. Red
one
runner.
We're more north Arizona. Like.
That's coming your way.
Still known as the Deep South.
I love this one. Here's all
one of the most southern states.
TSM chill.
Phoenix! Ooh, not far from where we were before though. I like it. Phoenix! We're not going to Phoenix, we're not going south.
TFM and chill. 27 minutes past 9 in the evening. Going to reveal the answer for tonight's impossible question. That's coming through very shortly. Another reminder. Yeah, I know, we do this a lot. Tonight's impossible question. The average person will burn 283 calories just by doing this. If you think you know the answer, well, the average person will burn 283 calories.
Very fast.
Get in touch. What are you doing? Pull over and get in touch. Check your FM. where you need to be. The average person will burn 283 calories just by doing this. I'll reveal the answer after this song. This is Rolls Royce. Do it, do it, do it!
Very kind to me.
Rolls Royce, do it, plenty there on the TFO channel. 31 minute past.
Yeah, very tree like.
The answer B.
Lots of trees.
So, just after saying. So, let's tell you the question first of all. The average person will burn 283 calories just by doing this. So, let's have a look what you guys have been saying. Starting off with Lana, a very charming guest to start us off. She thinks it is taking a dump. No, you're not right, Lana. Unfortunately, you can be done for you, all right. Stuart thinks he's following Jenko around. No, unfortunately, you're also wrong on that one. Liam J 2003 thinks...
This
is a big intersection.
That tune was for Tinko! Nice choice. We go to GameGamers68. Don't have your tune, unfortunately, but thanks for the message. Gonna play you this. I love this. From Grimes. This is We Appreciate Power.
Limited time at Sprint, get your third, fourth, and fifth lines free. That's right, free. That means five lines of unlimited for just $20 per month per line. You heard me right. $20 per month per line. Hurry to a Sprint store, visit sprint.com/unlimited, or call 800-SPRINT-1 today. After 1/31/2020, pay $32 per month per line for five lines of unlimited. This will not be a common charge. February, state taxes, fees, and all that. Subject to credit.